All right, guys, so after a month of no information, no new Piggy updates, no nothing, just complete radio silence, today we finally have our first look at what is going to be the biggest Piggy update ever in the history of Piggy. Like, no joke, this update, what I'm going to show you in this video, is going to change Piggy completely. The gameplay, the flow of everything, it's all going to change. So if you guys missed the news today, Minitoon tweeted out a bunch of new information about the Piggy update, including the screenshot here, and there's a lot going on. Like, Piggy can now use 3 traps and Piggy has an energy bar. Like, what in the world's going on here? Minitoon also mentions that there's going to be a progression system, so that means you're going to be able to get XP and level up. Like, what in the world is going on here? This is all really big information about Piggy, and of course we're going to be covering it all in this video. You guys know I love talking about Piggy updates almost as much as I love talking about today's sponsor. Roll it. So Monster Legends is a free-to-play mobile game available on both iOS and Android. You start out building your farm and hatching some pretty basic pets, like this dinosaur-looking dude.
My name is Jeff.
And then this right here is actually the best part. Over time, to make them grow and evolve, you actually feed them tomatoes because, you know, T-Rexes love tomatoes. Hashtag T-Rexes love tomatoes. And then they go from this Karen-looking dinosaur to this Chad-looking dinosaur. I mean, honestly, what an animal. You can also even breed 2 monsters together to form new monsters like this. And then finally, once your monsters are leveled up and ready, you can take them out on the adventure map and fight your way through battle after battle, taking down everything from this thing to whatever in the world this thing is. There's hundreds of monsters here, including a Mr. Beast and Dream Monster, along with different PvP modes and weekly events. So be sure to download the game with the link in the description to get 50,000 free food, the Noah Ryan Monster, and 300,000 gold. All right, guys, so Minitoon tweeted out, he said, "Ahoy, everyone. It's been a while, hasn't it? Behold a leak of the upcoming major Piggy update. With an update this game-changing to the Piggy side of things, I think the players might need a little help to counter her as well. More info on that soon." And then, of course, he put up this picture. I should also point out that I know there was going to be a big Piggy Inner City update, but unfortunately, the people working with Minitoon on that game, they've had some personal things going on. They've had some things going on in their personal lives. So, unfortunately, the Piggy Inner City update has been delayed. It's not going to be coming out anytime soon. This update is actually going to be the next one. Anyway, with that being said, let's take a look at this. So we've got Piggy, all right, she is in the house, and presumably this is the player playing as them. Now over here on the right, we have 3 different traps, and Minitoon does confirm that you will be able to have 3 different traps equipped at one time now, which is interesting. And then, of course, on the right, we have this energy bar. Now, here's what I think is going on here. If you see at the bottom, it has the little energy icon, and then it says the number 5. Now, if you count up how many bars of energy there is on that bar, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 total bars of energy. And if you look at where the energy bar is at currently, well, there is currently 5. So it lines up with what it says at the bottom. Now, what I think is going on here is you're going to be able to have different traps equipped at one time. And of course, the larger traps, the better traps, the ones that are a little bit better than the other ones, they're going to cost a little bit more energy. And obviously, the ones that are a little bit lower tier, they're going to cost less energy. So I think what's going to happen is you're going to start out the match with a full 10 bars of energy, right? And then as you use traps, that energy will deplete, but it will fill up again over time. So throughout the match, as you catch more people and as the time ticks down, your energy bar will go back up, meaning you can put down more traps. This means if you want to have a combination of maybe a teleport trap, you want to put that down at the beginning and then let your energy bar go back up and then put down maybe, I don't know, like a black hole trap, you're going to be able to do that. Now, the other possibility here is this could be some sort of like sprint feature, some sort of boost feature. I know Minitoon has kind of talked about that in the past, like maybe slight boost here and there to Piggy. Personally, I'm leaning more towards the trap thing. I think I got that pretty much figured out, but obviously it could be like a speed boost too. Now, if it is a speed boost, that does mean that there's going to be some pretty crazy changes coming to the player side of things as well. Minitoon does, in fact, say that, so it looks like we're going to be getting some pretty big game-changing stuff happening soon. Now, Minitoon also said, "I'm also proud to announce that this update will showcase the beginning of a new progression system, so you may not leave every chapter playthrough with only tokens. Feel free to ask any questions you may have, and I'll gladly answer them. Have a wonderful day. Progression system, aka a leveling system where you gain experience or you progress through the system every match. So, dude, I love that stuff. Sign me up. Now, let's go through the questions. Somebody asked, is there finally going to be a way to get rid of vent campers? Maybe like a vent seal system somewhere in the maps with vents. And Minitoon replied, not in this update, but with this update, you'll definitely see the potential this system will have in being able to deal with vent campers in a future update. Someone asked, this is going to be coming out in a couple weeks due to testing? Minitoon confirmed. That's right. He said it's going to be in about 2 weeks. This update should be dropping. So excited about that. Now, other big news is Chapter 7 is going to be coming out along with this update, right? So Mr. Imo here, he says, when is Chapter 7 going to be released? Minitoon replied alongside this update. So this update is hands down going to be the biggest update in the history of Piggy. 100%. Like, this is the one. Now, I didn't cover this in a video because it wasn't really that much to talk about at the time. But if you guys remember a few days ago, there was also this that Minitoon posted. It's a redesign of the menu of Piggy. So of course we got play, we've got build mode, we've got skins, and then we've got the, you know, bottom right, we've got go to book 2. Now what's interesting here is the extra icon, the extra menu option that's currently not in the game, items. And now obviously I think this has to do with traps, but I think it also has to do with other things as well. Minitoon has talked about adding in things that you can collect and find, I guess, throughout all the different chapters. So I'm guessing that's what the items is going to be, or it could be tied into this new progression system. Maybe it's like a battle pass, or maybe it's like Call of Duty or something like that, where you level up and you unlock stuff as you level up. So you'll have maybe new skins or new things to equip, maybe like pets. You could have like piggy pets or something. I don't know, dude. Let me know what you guys think the items is going to be down below, because honestly, I have no idea. Traps and what else? Now, of course, all of this is going to be coming along with the redesign of the carnival and factory maps. If you guys missed that video I made, yes, Minitoon's going to be making the carnival map a lot harder because it's way too easy now, along with the factory map. So I'm looking forward to that on a personal level, because, you know, I really don't like the carnival map, so I'm glad that's getting fixed. But anyway, that's going to be it for this video. Big, big, big piggy news. Big, big, big piggy update. I am super excited about all of this. I am beyond stoked. Like, this is going to be really fun to live stream. This is going to be really fun to go through, figure out what's the best traps, what's the best, you know, systems. Like, dude, I'm so excited. How do you level up fast? I'm so pumped. But do me a favor. If you haven't yet, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, red button underneath the video. Tomorrow is the Bloxies. I'm going to be live streaming. I'm probably going to be live for a long time tomorrow leading up to the Bloxies. And then, of course, I'm going to be live streaming the Bloxies themselves as well. I'm nominated for the, you know, for the Bloxy. If I win the Bloxy, I'm going to let you guys choose what color I dye my hair. So that's going to be really fun. And of course, reminder to keep using star code RealCreep when you're buying your Robux or buying Roblox Premium. It helps me out a lot. And I really do appreciate everybody using that. Thank you so much. Huge shout out to the sponsor, Monster Legends, once again. And I'll see you guys next time. All right. See you guys later. Bye.